We're gonna do it for you. You've heard this tune before. I don't need to introduce it. I don't need to insult your intelligence. You're a bunch of maniacs. Now get out of here. you guys don't buy enough t-shirts.
Where are the Eddies?
Hats? I'll make them. I'll make them tonight if you'll buy them, buddy. You'll buy them? You got 100 of them. I'm going back to my hotel. I'm going to come up with them. I'll make them out of toilet paper. You guys are so fond of it. Control it!
Official meat product of DA.
To introduce the band. Sharon McCall over there on guitar. Gregory Flesh back here on guitar. Shelly Bunch on vocals. Ed McTaggart. Drums. Tim Chandler on bass. Tim plays with every band in the world. Tim, don't forget where you started, right here. Love you, you madman. Now get out of here. And Jerry Chamberlain on guitar. And of course, you know me. Don't clap, please. I'm only a man. This is a song that I wrote for my son, who has just made the All-Stars this year. Little league, but he made the All-Stars. There's a place called Buffalo Hills where he plays ball. And you know, when you go to whatever your everyday experience may be, like going to a baseball game to watch my son play, sometimes it's just a baseball game. Other times, God breathes through it, says something about himself. I look for God in those situations, because sometimes we just confine him to religious activities. I think all of life is a religious activity that we can learn from and see God peeking around the little corners. And we're kind of here today for this whole thing, just to sort of, what's been said is nicking the ear of God. He's that big and that mysterious and that wonderful and that loving and beyond all our comprehension. And sometimes when I think people try and put him in that little box, it upsets me, because I find comfort from his mystery and holiness. Anyway, this is a song called Buffalo Hills. Record, we kind of take people on a whole musical journey, and so, if you will, too pretentious, you will? Well, you guys, sing along with us if you know it. If you don't know it, buy the stinking record.
Yeah!
I need to pay my rent this month, face it.
Oh, there's anywhere to be but you must.
I cried, what about this knee? And a voice said, I said, I get misty and too much in love. Look at me. I'm as helpless as a king up that big old tree, not knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I get misty and too much. Well, you mean me?
Hey, you're the devil to me!
One more? Yeah!
youngins. We'll give you the team beat. Don't worry about it. We're going to do one of your faves. Hope we remember it. Face it, roll people. I gotta do some kind of folk thing or somewhere and sit down. Maybe something called Lost Dogs. Buy their records too, buy Lost Dog records! Just one plug. You didn't know you'd come here tonight, but one plug. No, we do really appreciate you. And I don't care if you buy one stinking t-shirt, we're just happy to be here. Sincerely. We love you, you maniacs. Now get out of here.
Thank you.
Stay right where you are. Now we're going to go backwards this time. Oh, go down. Oh. All right, now turn around. Now jump up and down. You people make me sick. No. I'm mad with power. You know, this all has meaning. This is meaningful. Power. Control. Ready?
What is this, a caffeine rush? You maybe want one more. Maybe just one more. Can we maybe get one more? Maybe?
Get out of here!
Sam for Daniel Amos. All right.